growing up in Detroit not too long ago.
That's right.
For the first time.